into the hands of Richmond. He's been phenomenal. Six to shoot. Davis spinning, shooting, scoring. Seton Hall's got the lead.
Come down, but watch Davis. It's been Dawes, it's been Richmond, and it's been Davis all night. The Indianapolis native with a, here comes Swope.
He's got it. Tries to launch at the three, there's no call, he gets his block by Bediako. It's tapped around, there's still 2 seconds to go. It's Caldwell for the win. No! And Seton Hall wins the 2024 NIT championship.